crazy Friday vlog clip before I get out of here. I got my car cleaned up today, as I always do. But the drive shaft for the E60 showed up today, and that's what we worked on. It's in the car now. The drive line is done. Those wheels are attached to a 6-speed manual transmission, which is pushed up through the shifter and seated and done. And obviously there's a lot more that needs to happen inside the car, seeing that there's no seat, there's still metal shavings on the floor, and there's no console. But it is attached. We put the heat shielding back. The last thing that needs to go on under the car is the exhaust and then the belly pan. We put the front chassis support thing back on, torque that to spec. Here's the old drive shaft. We've got a new CV joint, a new CSB, a new centering sleeve. Throttle stow has to go back in. DME box lid got cleaned today. This Patrick Star transmission splash shield got cleaned today. And we noticed that some of these rivets, these are rivets put in from the other side, some of them were damaged, so we just replaced them with nuts and bolts, which adds a microscopic amount of weight, but it's way stronger, so we did those. Then I took this off. This used to have this big thing over here that came over to the cooler, and it would suck air and put it right on the SMG radiator. We took it off. This is cut with a Dremel, very cleanly, and then it's put back on with nuts and bolts, and this is exactly what the manual one would look like. So we save ourselves $581 by using a Dremel, and this thing's in nice shape. So that's done. There's a lot less hardware on the table. All the heat shieldings are gone and put back on the car. It's dark, gonna be dark under there now, but it's really coming along. The driveline section of this job is done. We've got coating, programming, interior installation, and that sort of stuff left. M3's still dirty and needs an alternator. Kenan's going to clean his on Sunday. He's going to stay a bit now. It's Friday at 5:12 and keep working. And then Sean, his car's back. He's getting fresh 65s, which is awesome. So I'm going to hit the road. I'll talk to you guys. We're going to hit the store and then grill out tonight. You're wearing a Rolex cooking steaks, Kenan.
Welcome to California. Great state of California.
It's a beautiful thing.
All right, mine is good. I'm happy with that.
Kenan likes the pink.
Yep, that one's ready to come off. Please fetch a plate for the chef.
That piece of cow and put it on this plate.
Which one might be all?
Hair. What was that?
Corn hair, man.
Corn
this
hair.
Might be a little better done if you want one a little more well done, depending on how you...
That's right.
I'll survive.
You're on.
Hey, we got to be quick tonight. We got a flashing battery light. What are the odds? It was a busy day at the shop. I showed you a little bit up there. We got the drive shaft in. We got all the tunneling, the heat shields in underneath. It's all nice and neat and clean and torqued. And that's kind of the... I remember saying when we took it apart and we were fighting with this little bracket for the O2 sensors, and it was like, well, which way does this wire go on top or does the wire go on bottom? What's the order of operations? And I remember thinking to myself, when this is a concern of mine, we're in good shape. And here we are, you know, 6 weeks later or whatever, and are we in good shape? I don't know. There's a lot of coating still. And the coating and the wiring is what's kicking my ass, not the mechanicals. The mechanicals of rebuilding the drive line and changing the transmission, all of that, it's straightforward as hell. It's unbolt this and bolt that on. There's next to no modifications. We don't have to drill and tap holes, nothing. You just change the components. It's simple. The stuff that's complicated is wiring and programming modules for a feature that was not yet available at the time of coding or creation of the module. So I don't know, I could talk for 2 hours about it. I'm not going to. I got my car cleaned up today. We came back, we went to Ralph's, we went to Costco. We're flashing red right now, so I'm gonna wrap this up. We had steaks for dinner, it was fantastic. We sat outside, we had a little bit of hookah, we watched some YouTube, we had some apple pie, we had some ice cream. It's time for bed. We'll talk on Saturday. Good night.